عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It is محمد شعبان. And if you wonder where I am at, I'm going back from the settlement, Rancho Santa Margarita, where I was thrown out of the settlement because I don't fit the profile. And not only that, but other crimes were committed. And you know, everybody knows. And I don't have to prove any exhibits or you know what he did. All the crimes that he's been committed and still committed. Not against only Mohammed Shaban, but thousands of people, millions of them. Anyway, with the events that took place, everything is documented. My son left a couple of messages on my number for islam1us.org, the Institute of Southland American Muslims, and he wants to see me. So I call after contemplating, because I knew that some people cannot be trusted, liars and committing fraud and using the children and so on and so forth. And the authority already know that. The county, the state, and the federal government. That I was the easier target. Let me put it this way. Okay? I think it was another setup to get me there and serve me with court documentation for restraining order or renewing of the illegal fraud and violation and crimes against the children, the innocent children. Not, and forget about what they do to Mohammed Shaban, because you punk can do nothing. And I'm still, alhamdulillah. That was a setup. So now I just done everything again. Documented, it's gonna be posted in Facebook, YouTube, and going all over the place. And I wanted the Department of Injustice again, or the FBI, or the most violent state, okay, to answer me. Answer me. Where are my children? And tell me what you call that. All right? Playing with their emotions and feelings. And being evil to them. Because, again, you do it to all the children, but Muhammad Shaban, La ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah, you punks. That's why you victimized my children, all of them. All of them. And these crimes were justified. And the Department of Injustice, they know. The FBI, they know. And they got tired of harassing me because I wouldn't let them. Anyway, I'm sorry, I'm breathing hard because I'm walking up the hill with my bike. So I just wanted to document that. That's not very nice. That's not kind. That's evil. To use the children to lower me to go back there so you can continue to commit the crimes and fraud, you know, against them. Using them again for write off. You and your sick. That's your own choice. You know, your own liberty to choose who you wanted to be with. But you wanna, it says, from the get go, you got with me to bear children for the sickos to father them and write them off. Period. Period. And you continue to commit the crimes against them. You did that against the other children, and now you're victimizing my little ones. All right. So I just wanted to say that, and I do appreciate the few hours that I felt that like I'm gonna see my son and talk to him after almost a year. The last time I have a phone conversation with my son and my daughter. All right. You are evil. You are. And I'm not gonna listen to any excuse or any explanation. You are evil, you know? You are indeed doing that to your own children. And for no apparent reason, just to be evil and to use them. Use them to con the system. That's it. And the sad thing is, the county, the state, and the federal government have enough evidence, enough documentation, enough events to know that it was all done because of one thing. Well, many things. Being racist and envy Muslim people and commit crimes against your own children because who they are. Evil. Evil. All right? Alhamdulillah, I am good. Alhamdulillah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I just want to make that video.